his hand, placed it to his head, and as the shots rang through the air, they cried that he was.